channel, Digital Bigs TV.
Hi friends, how are you all? This is Bhupender from Digital Bigs TV YouTube channel. There is a lot of craze for government jobs nowadays. So, I am bringing the latest government jobs notification details for all of you in our videos. So, my dear friends, to have the latest information about all the government job notifications, please subscribe to our YouTube channel Digital Bigs TV and click on the bell icon for the latest updates. Let's continue this video till the end for more details. This notification is released by SSC, that is Staff Selection Commission. Notice is given that Sub-Inspector in Delhi Police, CAPFs and Assistant Sub-Inspector in CISF examination of 2019 year. Here the details are given, that is submission of online applications date is given, that is 17th September 2019 to October 16th 2019. Last date of the receipt of application is 16th October 2019 till 5 pm. Last date for making online fee payment is given, that 18th October 2019 till 5 pm. Next comes last date for generation of online challan is given, that 18th October 2019 till 5 pm. The last date for payment through challan is, that is during working hours for bank, given as 19th October 2019. Date for computer based examination of paper 1, examination dates are given, that are, those dates are 11th December 2019 to 13th December 2019. The paper 2 date will be notified later. And next comes this information is given, that is the Staff Selection Commission will be hold on open competitive computer based examination for recruitment of sub-inspector, that is SI, in Delhi Police, Central Armed Police Forces, CAPFS and Assistant Sub-Inspector ASI in CISF, departmental candidates amongst constable, head constables and assistant sub-inspectors of Delhi Police with minimum 3 years of service, who shall not be more than 30 years and 33 years for OBC and 35 years for SC and ST candidates of age. Next, may also apply for filling up of departmental vacancies of sub-inspector executive male. The details are given as follow, that is sub-inspector post category carries pay scale of level 6, that is 35,400 to 1,12,400 rupees, and it is qualified and classified as group B examination. Next comes sub-inspector executive male or female candidates in Delhi Police, that these candidates pay scale is given, that is level 6, and next these level 6 pay scale is 35,400 to 1,12,400, and next comes classified, this examination is classified as group C examination, and next assistant sub inspector executive, and this category is classified as group C examination, and pay scale is level of 5, 29,200 to 92,300 rupees. Vacancy details are given, that is vacancy will be determined in due course. Updated vacancy position will be uploaded on the website of the commission from time to time. Here that website link is given, so you can go through this website link, official website link, which is given in our video description. Next comes the candidate selection. Candidates selected for appointment for post of SI in CAPFS and ASI in CISF are eligible to serve anywhere in India. Reservations details and suitability for the post details are given. Reservation for scheduled caste SC and scheduled tribes ST, other backward classes, economically weaker sections, etc. would be as determined and communicated by the intending ministry departments officers as per the extant government orders. And next comes to the nationality and citizenship. The candidate who is applying to this post, he must be a citizen of India or a subject of Nepal or a subject of Bhutan or some other categories are given in this. So you can go through the official link for this fully detailed information which is given in our video description. Next comes to the age limit. The age limit candidates of this post must be 20 years minimum and 25 years of maximum age. Here the age relaxation is divided into some types of categories. They are SC and ST candidates have 5 years of age relaxation, OBC candidates have 3 years of age relaxation, ex-servicemen have 3 years of age relaxation. Post of SI and ASI details, that is candidate who had ordinarily been domiciliated in the state of Jammu and Kashmir during the period of 1st January 1980 to 31st December 1989 has 5 years of age relaxation. For ASI in CISF has the central government civilian employees who have rendered not less than 3 years regular and continuous service on closing date have 40 years of age relaxation. Next comes to the central government civilian employees, SC and ST candidates have 45 years of age relaxation. Next comes to Group C posts, widow, divorced women and women judicial separated from their husband and who are not remarried. Up to 35 years of age relaxation is given. Widows, divorced women and women judicially separated from their husband and who are not remarried in the SC and ST categories have 40 years of age relaxation. Next comes to the departmental candidates of police, that is Delhi Police. Against vacancies in Delhi Police, the departmental candidates who are unreserved category have 30 years of age relaxation. Departmental candidates who are OBC candidates have 33 years of age relaxation and departmental candidates SC and ST candidates have 35 years of age relaxation. Next comes to educational qualifications. Educational qualifications for all posts is, that is any bachelor degree he must be completed from the any recognized university that which is belongs to India and or equivalent to. Next comes how to apply. The application procedure is given in this official link. So this link is given in our video description, so you can go through it. Next comes to the application fee. The application fee is given as 100 rupees for everyone. There is no category and caste wise division. The application fee is 100 rupees for every caste and every category person. Next comes to the examination centers, that is examination center details are given, examination centers and center codes are given. Next is the region and states, UTs under the jurisdiction of the region. Next, address and official regions websites are given, that is, so here the centers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, total 9 divisions of centers are given, so you can go through the link of official links which are given for each division and each center. So these official links will be given in our video description, so you can go through them and you can have a look of your own individual centers and divisions. Next comes to the scheme of examination, the examination pattern. Paper 1 examination pattern is given as, date of examinations are given as I told before, that 11th December 2019 to 13th December 2019. The subjects are given, that is general intelligence and reasoning, which contains 50 questions and the maximum marks are 50. Next, general knowledge and general awareness, these also contain 50 questions and 50 marks maximum. Next comes quantitative aptitude, have 50 questions and each question carries 1 mark, 50 marks total. And English comparison has 50 questions, total 50 marks. These total questions are 200 questions and total marks are 200 marks. Time duration is given as 2 hours for this test, paper 1 test. Next comes to the paper 2 test. The date of the examination will be declared after some days, that is next subject details. English language and comparison have 200 questions and maximum marks are 200. The time duration is given as 2 hours for this exam. So examination pattern and examination full details you have well known now. Even if you have some minor doubts, You can go through the official link which is given in our video description, and you can have your own clarifications through that. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit a like, share, subscribe, and press the bell button for latest updates. Thank you.